You have to remember how controversial it was that Zidane version 1.0 kept Benzema and let Higuain leave. And
that's right.
No.